All right, there's an update hitting today for Fortress Forever on the new port to SDK 2013. This will be Alpha 4 for patch version 3. Looks like there's going to be some new weapon animations, new menu options, and some long-standing bugs getting fixed here. Really great to see that. So we're going to take a look at that. And first we're going to cover how to install this beta. So you right-click your game here, you go to your properties, and you select this 2013 port here. This is the port of Fortress Forever to the 2013 source SDK. That's all you got to do there. Your game will update. Once that update's completed, you'll see your selected version here. You go to launch. You even have the option. You can select to always use if you want, or just select each time you launch there. Now we're launching into the 2013 version here. So we've got our widescreen resolutions all sorted out. There was always a problem with going to high resolution in this game. The HUD would not display correctly. All right, we got some new options here in the Fortress options for two-tap grenades. If you don't like holding down the keys, you can tap. So especially useful for conk grenades, since you're not going to be releasing them often anyways. Dynamic lighting options. The maps are going to get some reworks there as well to implement that lighting. And there we have what's to me a little weird looking, but a native resolution Fortress Forever here. On the not very often played Warpath, but TF2 players may recognize this from TF2 where it was remade there.
Command point 2 is secure.
So let's check out some of these weapon animations. HUD looks great. We got a new weapon switching indicator. It's in that ragdoll death view, that's great. Great. So still no gameplay changes. Oh, that looks great too. And that's what we've been aiming for with the community being established as it is. There's no reason to introduce gameplay changes for no reason, but we're getting a taste now of what can be changed with the code base now ported over to the 2013 version. So really cool to see what's being done here. Looking forward to seeing what's still to come there, and as this moves towards a complete and public release out of the beta.
Command point 3 secure.
But definitely check it out. Check out the beta version that's available now and catching these updates. And post below if you got any questions, or check out the Discord. link will be on the Fortress Forever website. And thanks for watching.